yesterday evening also the convoy, another one of the Jisre arrived, which was a really good motivation also for the situation here, and it was a really huge convoy, so everybody here was really happy. Today, again, there was a big funeral for this time, it was 23 fighters and civilians also that they had been killed in the attacks of the Turkish army. Three of the three children that they have been killed yesterday in Tirin, they were also there. They have been buried. And after the funeral, we went as a women's convoy. We went to the neighborhoods to visit the families of the martyrs that they have been killed. And it was really impressive to see how much pain they are feeling, but that they will. That they are honoring their children and their fathers and mothers that they have been killed. And after this we went to the hospital also to give some blood because it's really needed right now. And until now our day went on like this and it still continues.